Hello YouTube, hello people of Ghana. Yeah, let's do this. Today I just want to talk about making passive income or earning passive income in cryptocurrencies by providing liquidity on PancakeSwap for two tokens, and then you get free cake rewards. And the two tokens that I'm providing liquidity for today is BNB and Cake itself, to earn free cake in rewards. Yeah, so liquidity providing is just like staking two tokens in a liquidity pool to farm another token for free whilst you are holding your two other tokens. Let's say you believe in two tokens, you believe that they have a bright future, they will go up, and you want to hold that token for a year or two. You just don't buy the token and hold it and put it in your wallet and let it be in your wallet and be waiting for 2 years to come. You can also do that. That is a bit of risk-free, but then you will not be making anything with that token till that 2 years come for you to cash out. So what I do is, before I buy a token, I check if I can provide liquidity with it, if I can use it in yield farming, if I can stake it, or any investment opportunities with that token. So I bought BNB and Cake. I already have them in my wallet. So BNB is something that I believe in. I know that it has a very bright future, and Cake also has a bright future. It has already showed us that it is the Uniswap of the Binance Smart Chain, and people are shifting to the Binance Smart Chain because it's a lot more cheaper and faster than the Ethereum blockchain. The Ethereum blockchain is way expensive for ordinary people like me and you to actually put our money inside to do what I'm going to do here today on the Ethereum blockchain using Uniswap. You will need to pay at least $80 for $100 transaction. So you spend more if you are not spending big money. If you don't have $10,000s to use, you're going to be spending more on your little money that you want to invest. So the Binance Smart Chain came to solve that problem. They brought a solution. Their network is cheaper, not even up to a dollar. It's always less than a dollar, and then their network is also faster. So small investors can also invest like me and you. So let's go into providing liquidity on PancakeSwap. But before we get into that, I would like you to subscribe if you have not subscribed to this channel, and hit the notification bell so that anytime I drop a passive income on crypto video, you can also be the first people to actually get it. Because getting early into crypto is the number one rule, is actually the main rule to maximize your profit. When you get in early, you will make your profits maximize, and you will make your profits. Yeah, you make your profits when you get in early, and then when that token is promising. So do your own research. This is not a financial advice in any way, and I'm no investment expert. So please do your own research and consider the risks involving investing in cryptocurrencies. Cryptocurrencies are volatile, meaning the price goes up and down at any time. It can be 5 CED, and in the next 2 minutes it will be 30 CED, and in the next 30 seconds it will be 50 pesos. Yeah, I'm using CEDs because I'm in Ghana, and that is how I want my people to understand it. So let's go into the app that I use to browse decentralized apps. This is an app that I can access the web 3.0 inside. You can use your normal browser to do this. Actually, some of the apps, you can open them in your normal browser, so you need a wallet. You even need to connect your wallet, so you need to be doing this inside a wallet. So let's go. I'll go inside my SafePower wallet over here. This is my SafePower wallet. So this is where that you can actually access the DFI protocols, the yield farming protocols, the swaps and all that. So you can see I have some BNB here already, and then I have some Cake in here already, because I believe in BNB and Cake. So I'll go into the menu and then look at the dApps. As you can see, this is a dApp. You can browse the Binance Smart Chain. You can actually use this to browse the blockchains, the Binance smart chain, the Ethereum chain, Solana, all those things, you can do that. So what I'm going to do next, this is like a one-on-one video. You can follow this video if you decide to follow it. So what I'm going to do next is go into Pancake Farm. If you don't have the SafePower wallet on your phone, you should download the SafePower wallet on your phone and back up your seed phrase, because that is the way you protect your money on these applications. Back up your seed phrase so that anytime you delete the application, your seed phrase is the way you are going to restore your money back. I think I'll leave that for another video. So Cake BNB is actually the first on the farm. This is the Pancake Farm, so this is Cake BNB. So then I'll just go and tap on it, and the first thing I'll do is enable the farm. This costs I think that's 15 cents or so, very cheap compared to the Ethereum blockchain. You can see my face ID working over there. That's one way to another way to secure your SafePower wallet. So after I've enabled, I'll go into get Cake BNB liquidity pool tokens. That is when you add your Cake and your BNB. I'll just enter my maximum Cake that I have. I need to select the BNB that I want. I always have more BNB in my wallet because I'm going to be using BNB to pay for all the transactions that I do on the Binance Smart Chain actually. So as I have input my tokens, I will just supply and confirm over here. That's just 81 cents, always less than a dollar on the Binance Smart Chain, always less than a dollar. So this transaction has been submitted. You can go on and then view the transaction on the Binance Smart Chain scan, or you can just close it. Yeah, and you can see the transaction received. The transaction is kind of successful. So now the liquidity tokens are in my wallet. So I'll go into my wallet and let's see the liquidity tokens in my wallet. So this is my SafePower application. This is my wallet. I'll go down here and you can see the liquidity, the Cake BNB liquidity tokens are over here, and then you can see the price under there. So I'll go back to Pancake Farm. Wait for the farms to load up. This is the Cake BNB farm. So I will click over here. I will do a separate video to actually explain the APR and all your returns that you'll be getting. And since I have already gotten my Cake BNB liquidity pool tokens, I'll just go straight to Stake LP Max LP. You can see the annual return of investment at current rates. That is what I'll be getting, $181 annually. Yeah, at current rates. If the BNB and Cake prices go up, that means I would make more. Yeah, I will just confirm. Always less than a dollar. Confirm. And it is confirming, so I'll just wait for it to tell me that it has actually confirmed. Yeah, staked, your funds has been staked in the farm. So you stake your funds in the farm and then you earn free Cake. So let's see, let's go and see. I did some farms yesterday. I'll go to Staked Only. When I go to Staked Only, it's going to show me all the tokens that I've staked. So you can see I've staked BNB Porto, and you can see it over there. TLM is up. That is one of the tokens that I hold. It's also a metaverse token. You can see I've started earning some Cake by providing liquidity for Porto BNB. I have about $3 in there. I've started earning in Cake. The dollar value doesn't actually matter to me. It's the Cake, because it's the token, because the tokens fluctuates a lot, and I'll be praying, I'll keep my fingers crossed that the price of the token will go up in the future, at least the time that I'll be ready to sell my port to MBMB. The cake prices should also skyrocket to go, will also go to the moon, and then I'll be happy. And you can see this is liquidity that I provided yesterday for that BNB. Yeah, so now that is all the liquidity I have in the farm. I'll be doing more, so subscribe to this channel if you want to see more videos. The more you see me do it, maybe the more you get the idea and also know how to do it hands-on. So yeah, I'll be doing another video providing liquidity for another two tokens, taking two tokens in the pancake farm to end cake. So please stay tuned to the channel, subscribe and hit the notification bell, and then like this video if you like this video. If you don't like it, please leave a comment in the description below and tell me what you don't like about my video. I might make it better. People always make people better, so I appreciate your dislike and your comments. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much. It's Elikem Coder here, and I'm out. Bless up.